what kind of brand are you trying to be? What is your brand, right? Who is your audience? Who do you want your audience to be, right? What is the meaning behind your, like, just figuring out what they really want and then cleaning up their Instagram completely to make it pleasing and aesthetically pleasing, right? You know, I know how much you love that, but just making it make sense, right? So if you're obviously, if you're a fitness person, you don't need to post makeup because that's just confusing everybody, right? If you want to start a little like highlight and put stories there to make your page clean and like have categories. And if somebody is interested in this, they can click here. That's, I like organization and I like to speak on that. What time to post, right? Let's break down your analytics. First of all, a lot of these influencers don't even have their analytics set up because they don't have a business account. So it's just like the baby things in the beginning that a lot of people don't realize that is huge. It's made. You cannot be an influencer without it, right? The business page, the when to post, how to really, really study your analytics to try to like beat the algorithm, and collaborations with photographers, different influencers. Then we go into connecting them with my personal relationships, helping them shoot with the right people, introducing them to influencers in the same space, kind of building a community of people that can work together, similar to engagement groups. Right. Okay. So right. And then we're breaking it down. You gotta sign up.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So that's a good description. We've talked about influence. I want to get into a little bit more about what you have.